name is Rachel from Kenya. I've read the book of Philip Kwar that speaks about sin is dead. I was living a defeated life, though I could say that I was born again. I could see every time that God is angry with me. But through this book, I've known that sin is dead and there is nothing that will separate. I feel happy. I enjoy salvation, knowing that my life is free from every sin. God bless you, man of God.